Hello students, welcome to online class. Today I discuss about the connective tissue for class 10. Connective tissue means connect the different parts of the bone to each other. So this is a connective tissue. In this tissue, the cells have large size intercellular space. The tissue means cell ke beech kaafi zyada spaces honge. The large size space between the cell, large intercellular space filled with a non-living ground substance. This is a non-living ground substance. This is called matrix. What is the matrix? Matrix is the non-living ground substance that present inside the between the cells. This is called matrix. Matrix that is secreted by cells. The cells ke dwara matrix ka secretion hote hain. Now from this figure, this is the cells. These cells secrete the non-living substances, living substances, and this is called matrix. And matrix present around the cells or intercellular space. This is non-living ground substance called matrix. And matrix are secreted by the cells. Now, these tissue, connective tissue, these tissue acts as a binding tissue. Binding tissue that bind the different organs in our body, that helps in the protection mechanical support. Protection mechanical support such as the rib cage, our bones, our skull bones. These bones helps to support from support and protect the our delicate organs. This is the skeleton. Transportation. Connective tissue also helps in the transportation of the material throughout the body. This is, for example, blood and lymph. These are the example of the other type of connective tissue, such as the blood and lymph. Now, on the basis of nature of matrix, कहीं किसी में matrix होते हैं काफी ज़्यादा dense होते हैं, किसी में matrix होते हैं काफी ज़्यादा loose होते हैं. तो due to on the basis of matrix, nature of matrix, connective tissue broadly classified into three groups. First, this is the connective tissue proper. Second, skeletal tissue, and third, vascular tissue. These are the different types of connective tissue that based on the nature of matrix. Now, connective tissue proper is the also known as soft matrix. Soft matrix, skeletal tissue. These are the dense mineralized matrix. Matrix have the dense, काफी ज़्यादा dense होंगे और mineralized. It contains the various types of minerals. And vascular tissue is a fiber free. It means there are no any fiber present in the vascular tissue. And this is a fluid matrix. Matrix होंगे वो fluid types होंगे और example होंगे blood and lymph. Blood is the red vascular tissue. Lymph white vascular tissue. Now connective tissue, there are different types of connective tissue. Alveolar connective tissue, white fibrous connective tissue, yellow fibrous connective tissue, and adipose tissue. These are the different types of connective tissue proper which contain the soft matrix. जिसमें matrix होंगे वो काफी ज़्यादा soft होंगे. First, alveolar connective tissue. Alveolar connective tissue matrix are transparent, gelatinous. मैट्रिक्स होते हैं वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा ट्रांसपेरेंट होते हैं और जेलाटिनस होते हैं, जेल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर होते हैं. इट कंटेन्स डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सेल्स, जिसमें बहुत सारे सेल्स होते हैं. सपोज दिस इज द जेलाटिनस मैट्रिक्स. इट कंटेन्स द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सेल्स. दिस सेल्स आर फाइब्रोसाइट्स. दिस आर फाइब्रोसाइट्स दैट मेक्स द फाइबर फॉर द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू. फाइब्रोसाइट्स हिस्टोसाइट. Histiocytes, the cell which engulf or kill the foreign materials, and mast cell that secrete the matrix. Matrix is secreted by the special type of cells. This is the mast cell. Mast cells helps in the production of secretion of matrix. Histiocytes, the cells which kill the microbes or foreign materials, and fibrocytes that produces the fiber, helps in the synthesis of the fiber. Now second, white fibrous connective tissue. White fibrous connective tissue, these are thin, ye kaafi patle honge, unbranched, occurs in bundles या bundles से पाए जाएंगे. Made up of collagen protein that provide a strength. काफी ज्यादा से collagen protein पाए जाते हैं. These collagen proteins makes the strength to the give the strength to the white fibrous tissue. Now yellow fibrous tissue these are thicker या इससे ज्यादा thicker होंगी, branched होंगी and stable से stable होंगी. Made up of elastin या elastin के बने होंगी. इस ब्रांड इलास्टिक प्रोटीन एंड प्रोवाइड इलास्टिसिटी टू द कनेक्टिव टिश्यू एंड दिस इज द एग्जांपल ऑफ द लिगामेंट एंड दिस इज द टेंडोंस. टेंडोंस दैट द स्पेशल टाइप्स ऑफ वाइट फाइबरस टिश्यू दैट कनेक्ट बोन टू मसल्स. बोन और मसल्स को जो जोड़ने का काम करते हैं वो वाइट फाइबरस कनेक्टिव टिश्यू होते हैं, जिसका एग्जांपल से हम टेंडोंस बोले जाते हैं. टेंडोंस के मैट्रिक्स होते हैं वह काफी ज़्यादा डेंस होते हैं मिडलाइज होते हैं सॉरी सॉफ्ट होते हैं, और मैट्रिक्स जो होते हैं मैट्रिक्स सॉफ्ट होते हैं, और उसमें जो वाइट फाइबर्स पाए जाते हैं जिसे ब्रांच फाइबर होते हैं दे अकर इन द बंडल्स पाए जाते हैं. इसे आप फिगर के रूप में आप समझ सकते हैं. सपोज दिस इज अ टी कनेक्टेड टिश्यू वाइट fibrous connective tissue. These are the thin and drawn. This is the white fibrous and drawn connective tissue. In bundles made up of collagen protein या collagen protein के बने होते हैं, which provide strength to the tissue, जो टिश्यू को strength provide करते हैं. Now it contain the different types of cells. There are different types of cells present in the is are the example of the white fibrous connective tissue. Another type of yellow fibrous connective tissue. In this tissue, the fibers are branched, highly branched. This is the branched में होते हैं. This is the highly branched and a strip made up of elastin protein. And these are made up of elastin protein that provide elasticity to the tissue. The elasticity provide करते हैं. And this can also contain the various types of different cells such as mast cells, fibrocytes, etc. And this are the this is known as matrix. This is the matrix. So there are three alveolar connective tissue: white fibrous connective tissue, yellow fibrous connective tissue. Now adipose tissue. Adipose tissue that contain the adipocyte cell. This is the adipocyte cells that produces the fat cell, that produces the fat fat cell that present in our belly, the skin and around the organs ke char aur paaye jaate hain, ya skin ke belly mein paaye jaate hain. These adipocyte cells and adipocyte cells helps in the prevent from the shock se bachane ka kaam karte hain, and also acts as a इंसुलेटर या इंसुलेटर की तरह बिहेव करते हैं. सो एडिपोसाइट्स देयर आर फोर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कनेक्टिव टिश्यू प्रॉपर एल्वियोलर कनेक्टिव टिश्यू, वाइट फाइबर्स कनेक्टिव टिश्यू, येलो फाइबर्स कनेक्टिव टिश्यू एंड एडिपोज टिश्यू. वाइट फाइबर्स कनेक्टिव टिश्यू एग्जांपल इज टेंडोंस दैट कनेक्ट द मसल्स टू बोन, एंड येलो फाइबर्स कनेक्टिव टिश्यू एग्जांपल लिगामेंट्स दैट कनेक्ट बोन टू